Welcome to Honeybee Cooking, and I am your host, Honeybee Cool. And today, we're having family game night. So I'm preparing some dishes, mostly Mexican dishes, but this dish right here is just going to be some shrimp fried rice. Okay? So let's get busy. So we added some oil to the pan. We added some sesame oil and a little grape seed oil. And we're just going to add the rice to it. I made this rice yesterday. Okay. And we're just going to get it fried up a little bit, warmed up. Okay, so we seasoned up some shrimp and we're just going to add it to this, and when they cook we will add them to, we will add the rice. Okay, shrimp take about 2 to 3 minutes to cook, so I didn't want all this water in here, so that's why I didn't put the bag over there. Okay, and I think we're done. One more. And I seasoned this with some I seasoned this with some lime flavor and taco seasoning to make it sort of a taco shrimp fried rice. Shrimp are done. We're just going to add the rice to it. I'm spilling it, always making a mess. And we want to throw in some green onions. We need some green. And of course, cilantro. Pretty that looks. Now we could add corn to this, but we already got the corn dip, you know, make it sort of more Mexican style, you know, but we're not. We're just gonna leave it like this. Okay. And we're gonna give a little taste. More shrimp than rice, which is fine by me. Really good, really good. That's a nice flavor.
looks good. And we'll give a little taste again. That is good flavor there. Lime, cilantro, shrimp fried rice.
You come, 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 you come,